Napoleon was a very astute student of history. He read voraciously, both as a child and later on. You can go through his correspondence and you see his efforts to create his personal library that will have thousands of books. And every year he purchases hundreds of books to add to it in order for him to stay in touch on what's recent.